Xbon. Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Francis. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Xbonplayy. Today, you can see right now, I'm chilling with my brother at the stadium. So, I just decided to make video content on GTA 5, city roaming, and offline play. Hi, guys. Welcome back to Xbonplayy. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you support this YouTube channel, Xbonplayy. More videos are coming up on Xbon Games. So make sure you support this YouTube channel and subscribe. You can see 22G on the camera, man. And that's Xbon fam. Go, man. Say try steady walk.
Oh, you not try steady.
Okay. Cool. My heart is burning like fire. I turn on my head, I put it with water. I'm mumbling this rap. I know I'm not doing nothing right now. I've been playing my thing, I posted on YouTube. It's Xbox Games on YouTube, bro. Can't catch me on my Facebook. Xbox, that's my Facebook page. Niggas always be following me, DMing me on my DM, filling them in the messages.
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't talk?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. And we call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
Yeah, that's a hard one to explain. The FIB is making me. Let's just say one man's patriotism is another man's atrocity. My old pal Trevor, he's got me stealing nukes or some shit off government contractors. My wife's left me. My kids, too. My fucking son drugged me. I tried to kill a yoga teacher.
You're giving me facts. You're not telling me how you feel. I worry about your emotional health, Michael. Anything else you want to tell me?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people. You know, I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Any input?
I just don't like myself very much, Doc. And that's the truth.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out. And buddy, chin up, okay?
Shit! Oh! This is total bullshit. Get out the fucking way.
Still believe in liberty?
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana. Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah, I mean...
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck is that?
The fuck are you? It's like Smoke acid! How the fuck did I get myself into this? Are you freaks out there?
Oh, shit. Oh, feels so good.
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
You're an irrelevant prick!
Whatever.
Hell no!
I guess this is how the fuck it is!
This is total bullshit!
What the hell? Are you feeling me up?
What the fuck?
report a Grand Theft Auto on Center Street in Temple City.
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Dude, you got cops on you.
Copy that, dispatch. Animals on the loose.
No way, amigo. Not while you got cops up the ass. Don't bring the cops here, bud. Damn. Dude, you got cops on you. No way, amigo. Not while you got cops up the ass.
Hurry! Shoot him! Drop the weapon!
Dear God! You cannot shoot me.
Dear God!
Oh, hell!
Everyone, lock and load!
Stop.
is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Touch the fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging mop, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come on! Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Get in there! I got no... Come on! You ruined Mark Fossenberg's wife's life!
Oh, you're human, you bitch!
I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Hey, here! You bitch!
I love you, Miranda! Homewrecker! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Don't ram her off the road, man. You don't look a day over 45. You ruined his life.
Now make my day.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are. Homewrecker! Harlot!
She's a goddess. She's a whore. There's nothing special about you.
Give me something, anything. Oh, stop pretending to cry. Oh, yes. We got side boob. We're historians, crusaders of truth, my friend.
Man, we're two creepy-ass stalkers on a motorcycle.
Open it up, you cow!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, give me more.
Fuck you, Beverly, this one's mine!
Oh, no, it's that bottom feeder, Madison! There's a small part... 5-0, man! They're on to me! Lose them!
Hey, keep it real, dude!
Alright, fuck you!
Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! Go! I am not going down for this! You gotta get rid of him! I'm in breach of my restraining order! Can't you drive? I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They want it, the tramps. They court it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making it?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. I got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career. If we don't get there soon, Samantha will be long gone. We better get a move on. I should have been there 20 minutes ago.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or is she getting banged out by some second-rate director?
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Drive to massage parlor with the human trap.
Say hi to Bill for me.
I'm not looking at you. Please don't look at me. Crap!
Thank you.
wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
The time for action is now.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah. We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke-in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet, protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops. And the monsters. They're everywhere.
I'm taking a break from the oppression of technology. Leave a message or don't. It's cool. I'm sure it can wait.
So you heard about me and Gerald Dean,
eh? Hey, look out for fools like me!
What's your...
Let's go!
You total douchebag, me!
Not see me?
Love your
you
ride,
cut!
Citizens reporting to 480 on, Los Santos, West Alpha.
Suspect located.
the comeback?
Thank you.
Did you not see me?
Love your
you're
ride,
cotton.
Citizens reporting to 480 on, Los Santos.
Suspect located.
Accident B!
So, oh, give me a break.